splendid Sunday afternoon, guys, but let's start off with the national outlook and our severe weather. We have a severe thunderstorm watch in effect for central Oklahoma into western Arkansas, but there is severe weather in other spots. I think the National Weather Service has blocked that. You can see the surface fronts with the radar, just a lot of thunderstorms out there from Kansas to Missouri to Alabama and to eastern Kentucky. You can see the flare up there also in Florida. So just a lot of, this is the National Enhanced Infrared showing those higher cloud tops. So just a lot of precipitation going out there now, guys. We take you into a few regional radars. You can see just this supercell in Oklahoma has a warning out for it. Also into Arkansas, some severe weather. Missouri, seen some heavy rain with a few rumbles of thunder. We work our way into Kentucky, just plumes of rain into Kentucky and into Virginia and Tennessee. Also down into Alabama, Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina. Just a lot of heavy rain, instability, showers, and thunderstorms popping up across this region, guys. Eventually, that is looking like it's heading our way. Let's take a look at Futurecast, guys. Futurecast radar here for the next 3 days. Showing that storm, we did have some discrepancy in the models last night, but showing it coming far enough north to deliver anywhere south of New Hampshire a measurable rainfall. As far as now, high pressure will keep the area dry here through Monday night. You just see there's just fewer pop-up clouds, but we are worried about the period of rain likely late Tuesday into Wednesday as low pressure will track south of Nantucket and into the 70-40 benchmark, but it should remain dry through Monday night, I would say. Lots of sunshine on Monday, but there will be some lighter winds, as we have seen wind gusts today up to 25 miles per hour. As you can see here, our current temperature is basically in the lower 70s everywhere. Rocky Hill, 73, 71 in Andover, 73 here in Brock, and 73 in Taunton. A little bit cooler on the Cape and the islands with the sea breeze. As far as the dew points go, it's still fairly dry out there, except along the Cape, where the dew points are nearing 50 degrees. I love that someone's in my chat right now. I should have closed that off, getting that's what all those sounds are for. Let's take it to our latest forecast, guys. As we see here, the surface map plot for tomorrow showing low pressure off to our southwest. That'll be working along that front and should be delivering us at least some light rain here late Tuesday and Wednesday, but possibly more. Look at tomorrow's forecast. Dry westerly winds, but that pending storm to our south, guys, as it seems. We'll take you now to my forecast graphic, the new Boston Monday weather window. 5 a.m., mostly sunny, 48 degrees. At noontime, we should be mostly sunny once again, 71 degrees. High temperature tomorrow should be about 78. That should be reached between 2 or 3, 4 o'clock. And then 5 o'clock, we'll cool down to about 73 degrees. So here's the latest on the Tuesday, Wednesday potential rain and wind storm. There you see the graphic that was put out yesterday by AccuWeather showing it mostly out to sea. But what we have developing now is a lot of models, guys. I'm going to show you about six models here. Let's take you first to the GGEM, which is a Canadian, showing it up here. Good amount of rain from New Hampshire point southward. That would be all southern New England. We take you now to the GFS, showing about the same thing. Some heavy rain in southern New England. But basically from New Hampshire point southward. We'll take you now to the No Gaps computer model. Basically, again, showing the same thing. Most of these are the 12Z runs updated around noontime, 9 a.m. We take you now to the NAM, even a bit further north than that. So, but again, a lot of these computer model images you're seeing here in very good agreement. Now the GFS ensembles, the last one. And what you need is basically some relative humidity with a low pressure approaching, and we do have that, as you see us shading in blue, 90% relative humidity basically from southern New Hampshire point southward. So it's looking pretty good for rain, and the wind should pick up on Tuesday as well. That'll be for later Tuesday, I'm expecting rain. But look at the temperatures, 70s to near 80 today, same tomorrow on Monday. We move towards Tuesday, same thing, but temperatures will be cooling in the afternoon, and then the wind will be picking up Wednesday. Thursday, we warm it right back up close to 80. Friday, we're probably in the lower 80s, if not at least the upper 70s. Saturday, same thing. Looks like a very warm week. Then we could have a backdoor cold front coming in later Saturday into Sunday. We're going to have to watch that now. That's it for now, guys. Visit me, as always, at www.anthonysneweather.ning.com. A Monday warrior meets
Yeah.